book that I wrote of all the words that we spoke. Yeah, only with our eyes.